Hi, I'm Trev Hutchings, and this is how to create the perfect vocal, guitar, or instrument recording in Bandlab using my multi-take hack. In Pro Tools, multi-take is a great feature to quickly record the perfect vocal, guitar, or other instrument track by looping the track and recording the audio over and over several times, then choosing the best recording. Bandlab, however, does not have the multi-take feature. So here is my multi-take hack for Bandlab. Tap on the first bar measure of the ruler to turn on the track looper. Now press your finger on the end of the looper section and drag right to increase the length of the looper section. Drag it far enough right so the looper is as long as the audio you want to record. If you don't want to start at the beginning of the track, press your finger on the start of the looper section and drag right until the looper begins where you want to start recording from. Now, tap on the record icon and start singing or playing. When the track reaches the end of the track loop, it will start recording from the beginning of the loop again. So sing or play the same thing again. Do this one more time so you have recorded your audio three times. Then tap on the stop icon.
Love, 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 I need love. 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 Love, 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 I need love.
Now tap on the X icon. Now when you tap on the play icon, you should hear the last recording. If you don't, tap on the undo icon one time.
Love, 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 I need love. Love, 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 I need love.
To hear the second recording, tap on the undo icon one time.
Love, 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 I need love. Love, 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 I need love.
And to hear the first recording, tap on the undo icon one more time.
Love, 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 I need love. Love, 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 I need love.
If you prefer the first recording, you can now tap on the track looper to turn it off. If you prefer the second recording, tap on the redo icon one time. If you prefer the third recording, tap on the redo icon two times. You can tap on the undo and redo buttons to change between the recordings if you want to listen to them again.
Love, 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 I need love. Love, 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 I need love.
The undo and redo buttons are used for other things in Bandlab too. So just beware that you can't come back later and change recordings after you've made other changes to your Bandlab song. If you enjoyed this video, do give us a thumbs up and click on that subscribe button. Cheers!